feel real good just to get it's off my chest. Now I can relax my senior year, go to school, and just focus on my schoolwork. Now I have to go home at night worrying about where I'm gonna go, do I really wanna go to Troy? I feel very comfortable that I'm going to Troy. It's in my heart. I feel like I can go fit in the offense and do good like I did at Elba High School. And they told me they're gonna play me at the slot and running backs like an age like I did in high school, and I feel very comfortable doing that. I think giving the ball in the space, I think something happens. I know Brandon Burks real good, that plays at Delville. Then I know Andre Allen, running back. I think with us three, with speed, I think we can put Troy back on his right target. And what we're trying to do, get another Sunbelt on concrete. Well, at Elba, all my coaches, they're just not coaches, they're like a father figure. You can come to them anytime. I feel like Coach Shane and Coach Wise and all them guys, it was like that. And Coach Blakely, they was like, when you seen them, they wasn't all about football. It was just all about growing into an adult, a grown man and stuff like that. Today I signed, tonight I'll be catching footballs and grinding. It's all about grind time now.